following and updating breaking news right now. That man who escaped from the Hutchinson Correctional Facility back in custody right now. Bentley Police Chief confirming to KSN News his officers found Gabriel Sanchez Jr. after the van he was driving got stuck. The police chief says Sanchez has been turned back over to the Department of Corrections.